Good morning, class 1. Welcome to your EVS class. Children, we have learnt chapter 8. Okay, the clothes we wear. We have learnt. And we have completed the chapter with words to learn. Okay, so what we learnt in this chapter? The clothes we wear. And the boys and girls, what dress they wear. And the uniform, who are wearing the kinds of clothes, what we wear in the hot season and what we wear in the cold season. They are hot season we wear cotton clothes and the winter season we wear warm clothes, sweater, etc. Then we learned taking care of our clothes, how to take care and what we wear during rainy season. And on special day, how do we wear dress, etc. We learnt. Also, the points to remember, we learnt. So, today we are going to see the exercises, okay? So, please all of you, take your EVS book, page number 47. So, children, I hope you have taken your EVS book, page number 47. We are going to see the exercises. A. First one, you see, filling the blanks. A. The first one, clothes protect us from dash. Clothes protect us from dash. Option is given, only heat or heat and cold. The dress, what we wear, that will protect us from heat and cold. Not only heat, it will protect us from heat and cold. So what we do? We are going to write here. Okay? Heat. H-E-A-T. Heat. And cold. Okay? C-O-L-D. Second one. We wear dash clothes in summer. Option is woolen and cotton. In summer, what we wear? It will be very hot. So we will wear cotton. C-O-T-T-O-N. Okay, cotton is the correct answer. So we can also put the first one here, tick. Second one, cotton. We'll do the tick mark. Okay. Now turn to page 48, the third one. The filling the blanks made third one. We wear dash clothes in winter. So winter is the cold season. What we wear? Option is given here, woolen or cotton. We wear woolen. So please write it down. W O O L-L-E-N. Okay. Then you can also do the tick mark here. The fourth one. In the fourth one, we wear a raincoat that keeps us dash when it rains. So we wear, when do we wear raincoat? Which will protect us from rain? In wet. Okay, wet or dry option. What will come when it is rain? It will give us dry when it is rain. So the dry is the correct answer. We will write it here. Okay, D-R-Y. Fifth one, we should wear dashed clothes, clean or dirty. Option is given. So which clothes we have to wear? We have to wear clean. So please write it, clean, C-L-E-A-N, clean clothes. Okay children, we saw the filling the blanks, fine. Now we'll come to the B, exercise B. Write T for true or F for false. When it is true, we'll write T, or false means we'll write F. We'll see the first one. We wear clothes to protect us from heat and cold. We wear clothes to protect us from heat and cold. Yes, yes or no? It is yes. So T for true. So here the box is given, you can write T. Okay? Or since there is not much place, you can write it here itself, T. The second one. We wear clothes that keeps us cool when it is cold. We wear clothes that keeps us cool when it is cold. Cold season we wear winter, the warm clothes. So it is true. So we'll write T. We wear woolen clothes when it is hot. When it is very hot, do we wear woolen clothes? No. So what it is? It is false. F. Fourth one, an umbrella protects us from rain. Yes, umbrella will protect us from rain. So it is true. Fifth one, on special days like birthdays or feast festivals, we wear special clothes. Yes, on your birthday and the feast day like Deepavali, Durga Puja and other festivals, you wear special clothes. What is that? So it will be true, T. Now, okay children, we saw filling the blanks and the true or false. Now we are going to see the C. Answer the following questions. Okay? Okay children, I have written down the question and answer. We will see now. Okay? C. Exercise C. Answer the following questions. First one. Why do we need clothes? Answer is, we need clothes to cover our body. Why do we need clothes? We need clothes to cover our body. That is the first question and answer. Second one, what kind of clothes do we wear when it is hot? Answer is, we need to wear cotton clothes when it is hot. Okay, when it is hot, we wear cotton clothes and we should wear cotton clothes. That is the second question and the answer. Third one, what kind of clothes do we wear when it is cold? When it is very cold, what we wear? We need to wear warm clothes when it is cold. Warm clothes are sweater, muffler, okay, jacket, all that we should wear when it is cold. And next, I have just extra questions I made for you in the form of match the following. We'll see the first one. See the boy, girl, sari, kurta, pajama, woolen clothes and cotton. I have written this side and this side what they are wearing and who wears and when do we wear. I have written, we are going to match now. Okay, boy, what boy will wear? T-shirts. So I have marked it. It will, the boy will wear T-shirt, so we'll match it with this. The girl, what she will wear? Frock. That is match with girl and the frock. Sari, who will wear the sari? Our mother, auntie, uncle, grandmother, also woman is written here. We'll match the sari with the woman. Kurta pajama, who will wear? All will wear. Our father, grandparents, uncle, they all will wear. So I have put here man. So pajama, kurta pajama will match with the man. Next, woolen clothes. When do we wear woolen clothes? When it is cold. So cold season I have put. So woolen cloth will match with the cold season. Okay. Cotton clothes. When do we wear cotton clothes? When it is hot. So in the hot season we will wear cotton clothes. So I am matching with hot season. Okay children, I will send this and the question answer for your reference. You can see and learn and write and study. Okay, so now children, we end our class here, chapter 8, with all our exercises. So please you do complete the exercises in your textbook and write down the question answer in your classwork. Okay, so now I will give you the homework. What is the homework? We'll see now. Children, please take page number 48 in your EBS book. See, do and learn. Here the first, second, third, three they have given. The first, second will leave. We will do the third one. What you have to do? Paste pictures of uniforms on by different people on a chart. So what you have to do? Collect the pictures of the uniform, like nurse, police, doctor, school children, etc. You paste it in a chart paper and you will speak about them to your father and mother or brother or sister if you have in your house. That is your homework. And write down all the exercise in your copy on the textbook, fill in the blanks, true or false. Then question answer and the match the following, please write down in your classwork copy and do this exercise as your homework. Okay children, we end our class here, so please do it and complete the exercise. We'll see you in the next class. Okay children, bye. Wish you all the best. Take care.